Archer's one wrong.
Champion.
May honor call.
Outlander.
Can you fell Regala
Outlander.
As easily as the bulwark, Outlander?
May I have a word?
Is it true, you say Takara?
I'm Ikuta. You're Aloy, right? I heard how you drove Regala from the cool route. I thought maybe you could help me, and the village. In the forest to the west, our people have always found good salvage from shell walkers and clamberjaw piles, but now, killer machines stalk the area. Claw striders, for certain. And I've heard rumors of something worse. In years past, I would have asked Marshal Chikata to help me clear out the threat, but he was killed at Baron Light. Now I'm alone, and there aren't enough seasoned soldiers here to help. What do you say? You up for a hunt?
I just might be.
Strange. Chikata used to use those same words in the same way. A good omen, I suppose. All right, meet me at the edge of the forest, west of here. We'll hunt together. I'll be glad for the company.
So that signal must be close. Invisible killing machines. There's Ikuta. Ready to hunt some machines.
Aloy. Here.
Glad you made it. The place where my people seek salvage is close. As are the hostile machines. Follow if you will.
Lead the way.
I've hunted this forest since I was a boy. And when the clans were at war, Chikata and I helped hold it from the lowlanders. It was one of the few battles Hikaru ever lost.
Didn't you say Chikata was a marshal?
Yes. Later, he came to respect Hikaru's dream for United Tribe and volunteered for the very first cool route. I was melancholy when he left the clan to serve the chief. But he came back often, and I was always glad when he did. There. The machine.
There's some armor on its head.
I've heard of your
skill. Must be a Red-Eye Watcher.
So I'll follow your lead. But be careful. There may be more about it. Incoming!
Gotta move. Looks like the hunt's not over yet.
I need you in this fight. For you.
Now I need more.
I can get it from my stash later.
You fought well. Better than any marshal. Better than Shikata, even.
You too. You were more than friends.
Yes. Whenever he left on a mission, I felt an ache in my chest. And now he's gone forever.
He meant a lot to you. I'm so sorry, Ikota.
Don't be. He did a good thing for the village, and gave a lonely old soldier some solace. Here, take this. You deserve it. You're young and strong with many victories ahead. But perhaps someday, you could come back, if you're up for another hunt.
I just might be.